if you need to do some calculations on the colored cells, so for example, I want to know all the red cells for product A sales. There's a couple of ways you can do it. So the first way is notice I've put the filter on and I can then filter. So for example, it doesn't really matter. I'm going to go here. I'm going to say filter by color and I choose the color I want. So there it shows only those colors. What's important to know is if you highlight that section here in the status bar, the numbers you see here are only the visible cells. So only when you in a filter and you do it this way, you can see the sum of the red cells are 5982. The count is 12. There's a minimum, there's a maximum, etc. So you can use the status bar to easily switch between colors. So let's go now and see what the green looks like. We can add those up and you'll see that comes to that number. So that's one way of doing it. A similar type of trick, I'm just going to switch this all to clear the filter, is at the bottom here. I've already built a few of them, but notice here I've got a normal sum, and then over here I've built something called, we're using an aggregate. So I'm just going to delete this and just build it from scratch. So we're going to use the aggregate formula. So you'll see over here I'm going to type equals aggregate. It's going to be a sum, so I'm going to use that one there. And when I push comma, notice we get an option here to ignore hidden rows. So I'm going to choose that, double click, comma, and then I'll just highlight the area I want to add up. And I'm going to close the bracket and push enter. Now at the moment, I'm just going to copy this across. You'll see it's exactly the same number. But what we can now do is if we filter any one of these, so now I'm going to say, let's filter again by the red. You'll notice that over here, the sum is only showing what is shown. So it's only the visible cells, which happen to be the red one. So by combining a filter with an aggregate function, you can sum count average only cells that have a certain color in them.